In this episode, we talk about how to improve your engineering success by hanging out with winners. What's up, everyone? This is Jake Voorhees, and you're watching episode 22 of the 1% Engineer Show. Since we just did a show about how to study with A-listers, this show is going to encourage you to hang out with those people more so that you surround yourself with a better environment and it encourages everyone's chances for success. And definitely you. So yes, we've heard this before, the old apple doesn't fall far from the tree line, but is it actually true? I'm gonna tell you that it absolutely is. Jim Rohn, and you can look him up, he's a famous business guy, is notorious for saying this: you are the average of the five people that you spend the most time with. And now you see why your parents didn't want you hanging out with kids who weren't gonna go to college, because they want you to be a 1% engineer, and you can't do that if you don't go to college. And if you don't hang out with people who are doing that early on in life, then your chances of just being some high school dropout, some college dropout, are way better. And the same thinking applies all throughout your life. If you surround yourself with losers, you're probably gonna lose. If you surround yourself with winners, you're probably going to win. That's rocket ships launching. Rocket, rocket, rocket. So it turns out your parents were right. Weird. Just think about how many micro decisions and micro environmental factors impact you every day. Things that are absorbed into your brain that you don't even think about, but they influence your thinking, they influence your subconscious, they influence your decisions, your behaviors. And if you're around people who have more of an emphasis on studying and are more serious about classes and more serious about the future of their careers, relationships with professors, and they actually want to do well on every homework assignment, they want to do well on every exam, they want to put in that extra time, they want to stay after class, they want to go to office hours, they really want to build and garner a relationship with that professor. If you're around these people, think about how that positively impacts your ability to passively do all the same stuff yourself, and you're gonna be an A-lister just by being around these people. And that's the point of Jim Rohn's theory, that's the point of this show, to encourage you not just to study with these A-listers, study with these superstar standout 1% engineers, but for you to hang out with them as much as possible so you can have the highest chances of success yourself. That's the point of the average five type of thinking, that you're the average of these five people who are knights of the round table and you want to be a superstar yourself. So hang out with them more. So again, these are the kids you want to be around, not people who are going to encourage you to skip class, who are going to sit in the back, not listen, might be on their phones, they're never going to go to office hours, they might study a little bit less, they might not do that last homework assignment, they might choose to go out on that Tuesday, Wednesday night when you guys all know there's plenty of keggers, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, if you have class early on Friday, maybe you could just go to that party for a couple hours and not all night. But you wanna be hanging out with these kids who are gonna be more serious about school, more serious about the curriculums, and want to prevail, want to succeed. So I'll refer to episode 21 in conjunction to this episode. Figure out who these ballers are in your classes, do homework with them, hang out with them more, just be around them more, and you guys will all win together. Just by being around them, not to mention studying with them and doing homework assignments with them, but you will dramatically increase your grades, you will increase your attitude on success, you will increase your relationships with the professors because they will see all these A-listers, these 1% engineers being together. You will increase the positivity of your overall outlook on your career and your future. So hang out with these people. Find these people and spend time with them. Increase the value of these average five people that you spend all your time with, because that will allow you to win. So go keep being awesome, find other people who are being awesome, and together be superstar 1% engineers. Hit that subscribe button, guys, so you don't miss out on another episode. Thanks for watching the 1% Engineer Show, guys, and stay hungry on your quest to become a 1% engineer.